Mary Beth Tucker talking about bringing mini crock pots down to the concession stand to softball fields. Now, I ain't no Alvin Einsteins, but if you brought a propane tank down there before trying to do s'mores and burnt down a concession stand, you might want to rethink this, Mary Beth. Ain't no snow cones burning down concession stands.